This one promises a knockout, a battle of the behemoths.
On the 18th of December, massive knockout artists clash for the one light heavyweight kickboxing world title in the main event of One Collision Course. Originally scheduled for April, Roman Kriklia versus Andrei Stoika was derailed by the COVID-19 pandemic, but the bout will now finally take place in Singapore. Both men have scored over half their wins by way of knockout, making this bout an explosive one fans have been looking forward to for months.
Oh!
In one corner is towering one light heavyweight kickboxing world champion Roman Kriklia, who brings a 9-bout win streak into his first one world title defense. Standing 2 meters tall and blessed with incredible speed, timing, and power, Kriklia utilizes his outstanding reach to devastating effect by picking opponents apart from a distance. This gift was on full display when he made his ONE Championship debut against Tariq Gababez for the inaugural ONE Light Heavyweight Kickboxing World Title in Shanghai.
Roman Kriklia, Tariq Gababez for the Light Heavyweight Championship of the World. And Gababez already trying to go on the inside to the phone booth to bang the body in the jaw. And Kriklia trying to keep him at bay with the reach. Gababez has leaned down for this one. Said he wanted more speed. A large target is Kriklia. Kriklia on the back foot. Oh, there's the left hook! The left hook of Gababez and the forehouse cross goes the body, goes the jaw! Kriklia with the jab. Needs to slow Gababez down. Gababez always coming forward. That's why they call him the tank. Gababez would love to press him against the ropes, keep him in a corner, lock him down. Goes body, body, head. Good right hand there from Kriklia. Here hi, Gababez!
Gababez is rushing right forward, but you can see Kriklia is starting to time these things beautifully. They're slipping through, finding holes in the guard and lighting up Gababez. Gababez has got to slow down, create a little bit of space.
Backs up, resets the Ukrainian high knee. 66% of fans favoring Tariq Gababez. Gababez tries to curl the overhand right, buckles at the knees. Oh, the high kick! He hurt him! He goes down! The high kick and the left uppercut! Can he go on? Here comes Kriklia, the tower of power! He's gonna tag it! The high knee! Gababez is hurt! Gababez is hurt! His eyes are swollen shut!
But Kriklia will have to dig deep against a man so powerful, he's been nicknamed Mr. KO. Andrei Stoika built his crushing reputation competing around the world before he came to ONE Championship in 2019. Although he fell short against Gababez in his first match on the global stage, he quickly adjusted to the high level of competition, bouncing back with 2 wins in a row against elite opponents to enter the world title picture. The more impressive one being his highlight reel knockout of Brazilian bruiser Anderson Braddock Silva.
He beat his first Romanian here in Andrei Stoika. Both men promising a knockout. Both men want to crack the world title held by Roman Kriklia. Outside leg kick from Stoika. Goes to the liver section of Anderson Silva. Silva's got the right hand ready. When does he get the opportunity to throw it? Has the height, has the reach, is the bigger unit.
Stoika said he wanted to throw a lot of kicks, and that's what he's doing early. He's got to try to keep that distance, keep that range on Silva, because if Silva gets in close into that phone booth and starts letting those hands go, ooh, it's a scary thought.
Stoika looks to have leaned out a little for this one. There's a right hand down the tube from Silva. Trying to press Stoika backwards, control center circle. Little late on the check there, Silva. Double forearms guard against the round kick. There's a right hand from Stoika. Silva yet to really pull the trigger on his right cross. There it is. Then he goes to the body off the left, trying to rip to the liver section. Stoika looks to back him off.
Both men very wary of the power that each possesses. They know that just one punch, one kick can end their night. Silva with the jab. Jab to body. Left hook from Stoiker, a beauty, he tagged him. He shaved the beard, he tagged him, the big kibosh. The big kibosh. Silva's hurt. Silva and rubber legs. Oh, this is over, it's goodnight Irene. It's goodnight Irene. Andre Stoiker sends a message.
With such huge reputations and one championship gold on the line, it's going to be explosive when Kriklia and Stoika clash in Singapore at One Collision Course on the 18th of December.